Apart
from the stats, you can see it.
It looks like Gary Butler.
I'll play it from the start just so you can see it. It's good, isn't it?
It's good, it's not like
yeah, I'll play it for you. Yeah, yeah.
So that's the bum one.
Nice.
No, matching the quality. Matthew, no.
Another one,
Send me this one.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're gonna launch it next week, but I'll send you a link for Twitter.
Good, good.
All right, man.
Nice one.
Bye. Cheers.
Dance floor a few times. Good work, Brooksy. Are you going to get that red one? I think they've got a tug, they must have a tug of war. So he'll be, he's a first year scholar.
Yeah.
And he's a first year scholar.
Jeez, right. Yeah, oh God,
so
right,
when
yeah.
When you're actually putting a group together.
Yeah, yeah.
It's quite difficult because the lad who's third from the end there.
Yes.
So this has got a staff, one of the academy players, the third one there.
Yeah.
He's a second year scholar.
Right, gosh, right. So
there's a real mix.
So how old are the first year scholars?
Sorry?
How old are the first year scholars?
The first year scholars will be...
It's basically under 21s. If they make it, is that you know?
So they'll go like under 18 squad.
Yeah.
Then they'll go into, if they're good enough, they'll go into the under 21s.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then obviously the next bit is first team.
Yeah. So
George at the front.
Strong.
Ah.
Cup. Brazil, here we come.
Hi, sir.
Mr. Richards.
How are you?
I'm good, mate. I'm good.
Cash looking well?
No.
Wow!
After 10 minutes, you change your boots.
Wow!
Thank you.
legs a little bit wide. Sunshine.
Who do you think?
Always. 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 Always.
Always. Always.
Always.
Always.
Always.
Last time, remember, last time.
No, yes. I'm for the group. I think everybody will be. I'm the link between the group. All the time.
Pass and move in pass, come on. Ball in pass. Guido.
Barcelona, this has been speculated in Spain.
Good afternoon.
Hi guys, I could do the halfway through and Sunday is next week. Once we finish.
So you have no worries about Costello in a big game? Spurs is quite a big game, or any big game, we have no worries.
If we are worried about Pantelimon, I repeat, he will not be here. At the beginning of the squad, or at the beginning of the year, we'll change him, and we remain with Pantelimon here because he's a good keeper.
Hopefully,
Pantelimon
will play your civil engineering knowledge to football. Will you give John Guidetti a chance this season? Why did you choose Manchester City? How are you coping with the Manchester weather? Are you recognised or approached in Manchester? Do people come up and say hello? And finally, out of all of the goals that have been scored for City this season, what's been your favourite goal? Oliver Gillyweed asks, will you give John Guidetti a chance this season?
We'll see what is better for John. John has a very long injury for about 18 months. I think that he's working normally now with the whole squad. Maybe at the moment with Negredo, with Aguero, with Jovetti, with Seco, I think we have an important striker. I don't know if for the moment John must stay here, but we are working with him hard. Maybe it will be important for him in January to go in loan to play more match. But I am absolutely sure that John will be an important player in the future here in the city.